right over here to the right. So here's a little chalk art exhibit.
Thank you.
We were guarding it. All right, let's go see some chalk art. So chalk art is usually applied with chalk on a flat concrete surface, and chalk and pastels, different colors. And then how the artist applies it, it's usually the dark colors. You start with your dark colors and then you work your way to your lighter colors, and then you put hairspray on it to keep it from washing away. So that's the mystery, the myth, the mystery, blah blah blah. So what do we have here?
Photos here.
Yeah, you take a photo there and then pose on the rock and reach out your hand to touch the nook. So put your 2 feet on the rock there
and reach out your hand.
And then here, let's get this right. There you go. A little bit more down. See your head? I'm trying to put her head right at the very top there. Yeah.
Okay.
Want
one more?
Yes.
Wow, look how pretty that is. So let's go to the next one. We'll go on down. There's a lot more. So that's the horse. Nate Baranowski is the artist on this. So, fantastic work. Let's go on down here and let's see what else we have.
Soul.
Oh, we have Soul.
Really?
Let me see if I can get a better angle here. Oh yeah. Detail on Soul is fantastic. The blending of the colors is fantastic. Look, we have Minnie Mouse. Look at the little heart. Isn't that just fantastic? We have a little home by the ocean here. After Monet. Beth Schistel after Winslow Homer. Wow. A couple more pieces. After Hiroshige.
For the health and safety of everyone,
Japanese art
must fully cover your nose and mouth and be worn at all times, except when actively eating or drinking while stationary. Guests that do not comply will be asked to leave. Wash your hands often and thoroughly. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing, and maintain physical distance.
After Kassab.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Really soft. Soft colors on this. So I heard someone say a comment, if it rains, will these wash away? And it depends. It depends on how much hairspray was put down. So if there is a lot of hairspray put down, then no, these things won't wash away. They can endure some rain. Another soft piece. Last one. baboon. So doing some more walking, realized that they had chalk art on the other side of this bridge. So I'm gonna try and capture these images at night. We'll see what they look like. Another after Mornay from Arhoc. After Sorala. Gem. Wow. It's hard to imagine that these were made with pastels and chalks. Chalk art. So beautiful. This one's really cool. Doer. Look at this owl. Another Monet by Arhoc. Could use some oranges. Bold, solid color, a little shaded. Holy, Olaf.
Thanks for visiting us today. Just a few reminders. Face coverings must only cover your nose and mouth and be worn at all times, except for actively eating or drinking while stationary. Guests that do not comply will be asked to leave. Clean your hands often and thoroughly. Cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing, and maintain physical distance.
And the last one.
Thank you.
Fantastic.